Jets Reaver 2. Barrel number one for the Capri now this season for WCA. Rock Solid Group of Companies is his sponsor. Heat number four is Falsifier in Canada. Eric Reaver at 4 and Kimball at 3, Jets Reaver at 2. Here's Rick McCrory coming to barrel number one. Heat four is in the park. And the horn blows, and here we go. Everybody having a nice turnout there, but Les Reaver, or Les Reaver on the far side. But he's coming out there, let's see if he makes his turn. This is going to be a pretty close one, and away they go. Okay, Eric Reaver, but he's sitting number one. In our aggregate, and now you know why. As he takes off, has a barrel turn off the floor like you wouldn't believe, and he is way out in front now by about two lengths. Ahead of Rock Solid Construction, Les Reaver, his brother. Well, look at the inside there. Rick McCrory from Rock Solid Group of Companies is going to try and pick up that inside, play a little catch-up game on the backstretch drive. As Lane Kimball with his mighty piece Harley Davidson, Rick is going to have to play a lot of catch-up. Off goes Rick McCrory. He's going to go side by side with Les Reaver, but nobody's going to touch Eric Reaver, this Deacon on field transport. You know, he's sitting number one in our aggregate coming in here, closest in line to driving that big Sierra pickup home. And as he comes down the home stretch, that's exactly where he's sitting now, still sitting number one. Here comes Eric Reaver. Eric Reaver for Deacon on field transport is going to finish this one number one. Rick McCrory for Fox Solid, 52 with 35 Pro Car. That is left.